surprises at the court of God. A little girl steals cherries. The whole of her long life is spent in atoning for this lapse by prayer. The good woman dies. God, you have been chosen because you stole cherries.